Dear Lord, please forgive me, for I am about to sin. Be with me through all my struggles. Protect me. Put a hedge of protection around me and my loved ones and my family. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Amen. I live it, I rip it and spit it. I'm different from a whole different type of derivative. These simpletons with their different visions, scared to speak on witness and all my collisions. Don't mention the tension inside my invention. My wishes are vicious and all my intentions.
You're not like me, no, I'm not like you.
Stab you in the eyes 100 times, put you in a chokehold and start to bite you.
I'm so hypey and I might bite you.
To make you realize you're everything I despise from the lies that lie inside you.
Plus I'm not sorry and I came to invite you.
Change the flames inside that sanity game to reveal that you're not that dude.
Don't mind me, I'ma pass right by you.
You'll never be losing, I'm chosen to choosing to keep mobbing and cruising and playing it cool. So much spiritual stuff going on, I'm a bad omen to all your chaos. Catch me in the back of the church, putting in work and pissing on your seance. Let me say a prayer for grace and peace and love for all my enemies, and for God to strike them down and put them in the ground with all the centipedes, to make men and fish fall from the sky so all my lovers are finna eat, and enlighten all lost souls to let them know that I have plenty of heat, plenty of beat and rhythm when it came to the king in California, my ninja. This time you guys were both wrong, I slammed the door in your face to unhinge it. So I'ma keep that 20 bands to let you mangy dogs know I ain't even tripping, and it's smashed down. I'm smoking cause I'm a felon now and you won't catch me slipping. And I hope you pay attention and listen, cause it's just a portion of what's been written. And after the supernatural amazement, I hope you understand that I'm gifted. Making amends and sin to his sins washed away with blood. You ain't my friends, you're playing pretend, and I think you need some love. And I might be wrong, but I write these songs like a crackhead who loves his drugs, or like a skater who loves his bands, or a bodybuilder who loves his shrugs. God has a plan for every man, but you're a maggot in a grub. Like some insects and some bugs that just get swept up under the rug. All the problems you say you have, I'm starting to think that you need a hug. Or maybe you're just some demons who need to be shot at with some slugs. That ain't really up to me to judge or place you with all that judgment, because there's still hatred in my heart and I'm still holding a couple grudges. But I understand where you're coming from, plus it's hot and it's getting humid. I came to put a couple holes inside your soul to make you realize you're only human. There's dents on my chin, my heart's scarred and it carries bruising. I have the will to never give up and try to win even when I've been losing. And I ain't playing the blame game with all that shame like you sore losers, because you're already suicidal, hanging yourself with your own nooses.
While you're drowning in your pain and you're drowning in your deuces, I'm still making my life fruitful because my life was always fruitless. I was homeless growing up, shirtless in the rain. My parents were on drugs, but it never stopped me from praying.
Leave them in awe, just because I can. And accountability is the only thing that separates a boy from a man. Now that I schooled you fools on a piece of paper like a teacher with a plan. But now that class is over, I pray and hope that you boys can understand that the taste of revenge that you demons are seeking, I'll taste like my semen mixed with sand. So when you're done, come guzzling all the words I wrote, come and shake my hand. And after that, we'll have a conversation about how I'm not tripping off what you might do, and that my brain waves are so amazing that I don't think the same, and I'm not like you.
No, I'm not like you. No, you're not like me. I'm a warrior of the Almighty. I'm so true and inviting. It's like you got struck in the head by lightning. I'm the best at what I do, plus you're not frightening. Now there's nothing left to prove, we can stop fighting. Now there's nothing left to do, but I don't mind writing these verses back to you, cause revenge excites me.
I'm busting on the track and everything I said back to you was pleasurable. You couldn't even put these on a scale, cause even in hell they'll never be measurable. And I'm crapping on your capital and king and the armies that came with it. I'm dissolving all you the minerals, cause all my verses are acidic. I'm just the vessel light to channel the spirit through my songs and all my words, cause I'm always down to fight and to hit you where it hurts. All the divinity and complicity God came to take your masculinity. The Trinity's been given to me for the activity to hit you with it infinitely, for infinity and beyond. Really, you should be thanking me, because frankly, I can do all things through him who strengthens me. Heaven saving me in sanctity, I'm blatantly waiting patiently, and I'm still waiting for all you ignorant bastards to stop disgracing me.